one of the gifts I want to give to my kids is that ability to be fit, to have your fitness influence your level of mental health. And two, I want to be seen as somebody who has a positive influence on anybody that I come in contact with. And I say that because I know what it's like to be in that dark place, to be faced with a choice, and to choose the wrong thing.